Find the widest hole.
Where's the widest queen carpet? This may be the widest queen hole there is. Oh, Dan, the Copelands are here. This might be the one.
Imagine Nancy standing that close to you.
How many dresses we have that are like this one feels bigger, is this?
Uh-oh.
I know.
These are things that are on your clothes.
Okay.
That would have been whatever.
Yeah.
I'll do it sometime.
I could use the humor.
I'll do it sometime. Because I read that thing and it tells all the stuff. And just
let's put the blonde bombshell there.
Leave her or leave everywhere.
Right, with this one.
No, I mean, they.
Bombshell?
Right.
No, mind them. It's always finding better costumes.
Now, I'm assuming I'm going to put the signs along the bottom, or am I going to put them right by their wall?
Kind of put them underneath.
So we start at the highest part.
Let's put.
Yeah, watch us do it the wrong way.
You know these pokers.
I've been poking.
You can go right below the queen hole. Go right across on the queen hole. Names are going on the bottom.
That's after all.
Down low.
What's your name, kid? From the station.
Get out of here.
That's Harry, mother.
Sorry.
I think this is David's mother.
Mom's hi, mom. Sure. Mom's sure
hi,
memory.
Mom. Where's mom? Where's mom?
With the sheriff up.
Here's mom working on the floats.
Harry's on video. John, how many more balloons do we need?
I believe I'll tell you in probably 3 minutes.
Does it make sense to put little balloons around here?
Maybe.
Don't put much in.
Yeah, there are some small ones around.
Say that.
You did.
I was too tired, so I didn't do it. What's your name? Well, the thing is, we've met,
yet
I don't know your name.
And then that thing just gets wedged in, and then I keep hammering it, and then they're all...
I have a problem here. This thing will not go through. John's learning French this morning. See all the holes? See how many times that has not taken? It's like, what's the matter with the picture here? See, you inject this, push that, pull this, and it falls out.
John,
we're
progress.
Not making progress here.
Let's call 1-800-WAH.
Caterpillars put on my eyelids.
Thank you. you like this. I think we're covered here.
Okay.
And I got this.
Cool.
Oh, thanks. All right, this side.
Camera.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, and I just said beautiful. This was camera perfect.
Yes.
She's curl up and die.
Who are we working on here?
This is curl up and die.
Curl up and die. Okay.
Yeah.
Somehow it's easier to flip it, but.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a little early to tell.
Okay. It should be.
But I know I'm beautiful. I just did a quick check in the mirror. I've emerged. My natural beauty has come to the surface. I feel beautiful. I am beautiful.
It's a brain thing.
No body aware.
I think if it starts to rain,
yes.
We're all out.
Let it ring and ring and ring and ring.
Oh,
sure. They've never been rained out.
Somebody's
dead. Excuse me. Just a little body thing.
How long do I let this ring? Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever?
Oh, yeah. Just to get them totally not there.
Good morning. This is Lisa at Hair and Makeup Headquarters. How are you? Oh, well, you know, I Dylan had me call to need a safety pin delivery. How many and what size?
All different sizes.
All different sizes.
And about 50 of them.
50 of them.
Okay.
Grand. Thank you.
Perfectionist.
Yes, we are. Thanks.
Susan.
Bye. The city was going to buy that money. Sure. As long as I get it back. It's going in my hair somewhere, I think.
Oh, really?
Yes. That's all right. Go ahead.
Queen for a day.
It's the most favorite thing in the world.
I'm finding out.
It's the most favorite thing in the world, let me tell you. Susan, just tell me to stop.
Stop, I'm going to beat her up.
Is it good?
That's great. How are we going
to
do it?
Oh, sure. Well, I'm sitting here with my mouth open.
Extreme close up. What did you
That's
have for
okay.
breakfast?
Marky.
Afro 70s mama.
Okay. Not necessarily black afro, just afro.
It can be a little
little black afro because we're going to be fixing her hair.
Lovely.
So it's black afro. More than Grecian afro. Not so much dark, just kind of.
Darker than this.
Is there a Mike Conway here?
Oh, that's right.
Mike, I haven't seen him.
No, Mike's not here. I know Mike.
Mike's not here.
My glasses. Wait, for the camera. For the camera.
David just
Norma Breckenridge.
They're coming here.
Here.
Yes, good move.
But he cannot get any safety pins at this time.
I feel pretty, very pretty.
Can you, are you we'll
that's enough.
I don't think I'm going to be getting medicine than anything.
Pan
up. Panning.
Let's do this all day.
Or if it would be the proper monster.
And it's here. There you go.
Are there heels in these things?
Hey, my brother.
Hi.
I'm Rob.
Hey.
You didn't do me this year.
Huh?
You didn't do me this year.
I just got here.
Somebody else was
eating
makeup.
Oh,
raise your hand, man.
Okay.
Many hands, if we can figure out how to keep them out.
Blue. Princess died.
Lady
Gaga
still here, or did she disappear?
The
answer to my name.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Where's my makeup and my...
You had it, Suzanne.
Oh, okay. Scoopers and...
We're just
going to
sign you. Yeah, thinking about that. Never you?
Yes.
No?
Yeah.
I'm back.
Like
your
horse in the Grand Royale is
going to
have someone pick up.
I won't laugh. I'm going to see this horse they got.
Is she going to be riding on
No, I guess she's riding. Marcia, is that what's happening?
I didn't hear.
Is she riding a horse? She
yeah.
Is this your boy?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Take my twin.
How do they put the gloves on? Looks hard.
My dress is a
V-neck. Is it a V-neck?
Yeah.
This
is my old wedding dress.
Oh, really?
Nancy, was a physical one. No.
Her husband actually came up with the idea. An art major, they know that stuff. What, Jen?
This one.
Mark.
Oh,
that's
perfect.
Trashy.
Now I feel
bad. Oh, no. Now I feel stiff.
No. Huh?
I feel overcome.
Me too. Huh? Let's go see if we got ours cut.
I'm gonna shave these frizzies off.
Peggy, what are you doing up already?
Oh, he's been there. He was there last night almost till the cows came home.
Yeah. Well, he got there
cakes?
When I did yesterday. But
are
I
they cakes?
Uh-huh.
Well, yeah, cakes. If you wanted them. They're layered.
Chocolate.
Top of layer. Cocoa Frosty. Cocoa Pop. It should have been.
You are. Okay. Be careful.
I can't believe this beautiful facility.
house.
They're going to go with me.
Yeah. Oh, they're so excited. Yeah. Now, is there something to scoop the remains into?
I have no idea.
I thought of that when I came home and I was going to call David and I knew he was going to Myers and then I didn't call him.
Someone was going to go, I think.
So, I lay it in your hand.
I was the last to leave and I said, do I need anything else? No, no.
We need a still picture of
you
for your
students. It's all right. But I don't know. I'm trying to think of the movement of the. It's all right. Yeah.
You look like you're going to get sick.
We're going to need that.
Here's your cat.
Ooh, hey, baby.
Well, yeah. Will a crowd be able to see this?
No, we could do.
Yeah,
I'd
like to.
Like that.
Well, you see, nobody in the crowd will be able to, it's a good conceptual idea, but it won't be, no one will be able to see
yeah.
It's especially hanging in the back.
Oh, it's big.
Hey, lips are tight. Excuse me.
You hair mall, you.
You should, because this thing, they made it to stitch.
Okay, great. We love that one.
The marble inside this.
Okay.
You should just, yeah, figure out how to make that bit, because you go, baby.
It'll help keep me warm. It's cold.
See, it's got a. It took us some considerable effort to get this one there.
I don't know.
Is that?
Oh. All it's going to do is end up covering my neck, which is good.
Oh.
Can you imagine it? If I did 11 in real hair, it would have just been astronomical.
Well, a twisty. Twist tie. Either that, I'm just thinking if you took and.
Wait a minute.
It looks barely legal.
It's fine.
I was well, like, I got to my
room. You're right.
Yeah.
Here. That looks like a rat.
Mm-hmm. Here, take it off and lift it up here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Lisa, that's wonderful.
Oh, what do you think?
What's up, Richard? Hi, Perry. I'm fine.
Thank God they didn't give us pantry. You want to trade oil?
There goes my
mirror.
Yeah.
I told Carolyn I'd
Okay.
They would have put Nancy someplace else, too.
But we fought. Oh, did you get, I got a hairbrush in here or something.
This is what we look like before we get foiled.
All right, time to start on your left foot. Hi. We're going over the rules. Starting left foot and then you.
Yeah, you're supposed to bring a white towel.
You're supposed to bring one?
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
Give me a back scrunch.
Somebody 11.
Hello. How are you?
Okay, what you do is you go that line, there's one, two, three, four, there's one you take at the end of the middle, and you go right down, one, two, three, four, and go right down past the floor for you there. And you take yours, you stay on this end, and you walk this end right straight through to the rear, okay? And you keep playing out the line as you go.
Wait through the middle?
Just stand right here.
Just stand here and let him.
We're going to have 1, 2, 3, 4 people.
Okay, then that'd be the center post, and we'd have the second liner.
Dad, can you hold him in the middle?
Right over there, right?
We're supposed to be trees. Yeah, it's very organized this year. I'm amazed.
Well, so far.
So there's row three. Okay.
Show that ponytail, Brian.
Hey, look, it's, there's a camera. Come on, let's see.
Nice.
Uh-oh, and it's real.
Yes.
No, it's not. It's a hairpiece.
I guess we should drink our...
How are you doing? Good.
Oh, okay, ladies and gentlemen, please tuck in your skirt.
It's a good day.
Breakfast of champions.
I'll hold it on.
Keeping since you didn't shave your legs at the banana. Very kind.
May I have your attention, please? I'd like to begin with an introduction, a very important introduction of the man you will be paying close attention to during this rehearsal. And I want to remind you that after this initial rehearsal, you'll be moving over the dramatic crest. You should know what luck you have in being led by the distinguished gentleman to my left. This is Hair, Helmet Hair, from Harrison, Michigan. Your drill sergeant, let's hear a round of applause for Hair, Helmet Hair this morning. Okay, look to the right. Look across the chests of the other people. Don't be distracted by what you may see, but pay attention for alignment.
I am going to be riding a bicycle.
With?
I'm riding a bicycle with a ringlet leader. I'm not sure who that character is going to be. But.
stick to it. What did I?
I wish you could ask if they had any turtles.
No wonder.
Well, what do we look up and see? The big eye.
Marvelous. Just beautiful.
He's adorable.
Isn't this great?
Yeah. All right.
You like my nail?
I'll carry him over.
Hey, how you doing? Like these?
Scary.
I tell you.
Hello there.
The Record Eagle has been a tabloid for years. Unlike the noble paper of our hometown of Fairbanks, Alaska. Let's hear it for Fairbanks. I need to confer with David Williams for a few moments. Please talk among yourselves. No big whoop.
Come on, little one.
It's gonna go good.
Yeah, my nails are turning fluorescent
orange. Now, how are we gonna go to the bathroom?
Very careful. I'm gonna.
I'd like to see your
Marshall.
Maybe I'll walk over and see.
Hello. Okay. You're on TV.
Well, hi there.
Hello. We're so happy to be here. This is our favorite part of the whole event. It's the Queens. The Queens coming out.
Oh, okay. On the floor or on the ground. Go right over there and ask. Right there.
I noticed some inappropriate behavior over there. Watch it. Thank you.
Show me your nails, Cap.
May I have your attention, please?
No.
Yes, especially from you. From all of you, good citizens of Fairbanks, Alaska, who are here together this morning to represent your hometown and our royalty. Some further rules for dealing with queens.
No spitting.
No spitting in front of queens. Very good. This is clearly a man who has spitting on his mind. Be careful of this gentleman. Another important, what row are you in, sir?
How far can you spit?
Those of you in rows 11 and beyond, be careful of this gentleman. A further important matter, our queens are extraordinarily attractive. You may not wolf whistle at a queen. Our queens are not only extremely attractive, they are largely available. But this is not something that you should allow to influence your demeanor towards them. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
A final and important crucial point. You may sleep with the queen. You may not, however, sell your story to a tabloid. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. Is the Record Eagle considered a tabloid?
The Record Eagle has been a tabloid for years.
I know. Yeah.
Unlike the noble paper of our hometown of Fairbanks, Alaska. Let's hear it for Fairbanks. I need to confer with David Williams for a few moments. Please talk among yourselves. No big whoop. First, I think we need a good Bronx cheer for Helmet Hair, Helmet Hair, our parade leader. Let's hear it for Hair, Helmet Hair. And now, I would like to make the official introduction of the Big Wig. This is Mr. Bill Yardball.
Bill Yardball.
Bill. Welcome. Let's hear it for Billiard Ball. Mr. Billiard Ball has come all the way this morning from Topeka, Kansas. Running on hair. Prepare your souls, collect your thoughts, keep your hands to yourselves. Our queens are about to arrive. Transatlantic Queen, will you please welcome with me from Undressage, England, Lady Godiva? Of loveliness. Our second transatlantic queen from Aircut, Great Britain, Princess Dyjob. Princess Dyjob is the mother of little Prince Harry. Let's hear it for Princess Dyjob. From a different direction. From Bel Air, California, the blonde bombshell, Jean Hamill. Switching directions once again, which is not the first time many of us in this crowd have done so. From Bangor, Maine, Miss Big Bang's Dinah Mikeezer. Not only transatlantic, but also trans-Mediterranean. From Mount Olympics, Greece, Aphrodite, the goddess of love. Beloved homeland. From Harry Aspen, Colorado, Medusa! State of Michigan itself, from Niles, Michigan, the queen of Caesar's salad, Gia Petra. Oh, model in parts unknown. She flipped her wig, topsy-turvy tail. And now our geriatric teaser and pleaser, the world's oldest surviving brick girl, Myra Breckenridge. Myra joins us from the gray, silver, white retirement village in Fort Estate, Lauderdale, Florida. Let's have a big hand for Myra.
Someone help that poor woman.
And now, posing the eternal metaphysical question, which twin has the Tony? Please welcome Henna and her sister. Henna and Lil join us from the Twin Cities in Minnesota. From Widow's Peak, Arizona, the great blue hair. Mrs. Harriet Shelson Blue. Let's have a big hand for Mrs. Harriet Shelson Blue.
Thank you. chest.
And now, please prepare your souls. A moment of silence.
Thank you.
Princess Di's got a hard time getting
Just tell them, no. Keep their pants on. That's all. Really, these guys think they're going to run the show.
Hi, Terry.
Oops, sorry.
Hello. I don't want to agree to
who are you going to hook up to that?
Look, you're getting your hair split.
I know.
Whoa.
Mama's here for me.
Grandma.
Hi, Evan. Look this way, sweetie. Look. Who's up here? Say hi. Say hi. Can you hear? Hi.
Did you
see my
name, Diva?
Look,
Dad.
Come on the horse. I haven't seen her lately.
She's over there.
I'm
first two girls to meet me.
Yesterday I had a cherry tootsie pop.
put on a great big smile, make up your eyes with laughter. Folks will be laughing with you in a little while. Whistle a tune of gladness you never was in style. The future's brighter when hearts are lighter. So smile, smile, smile.
I wish I were a princess, so beautiful.
that hair feel good?
I tell you, what I won't do for my city.
You're a fan.
Thank you.
Certainly women.
Thank you. or brown or black.
Auburn gray or brown or black.
Crew cut length or down the back.
Crew cut length or down the back.
If yours is red, it's very rare.
If yours is red, it's very rare.
Recessive genes are in your hair.
Recessive genes.
Strawberry to platinum.
Cherry Queen, but she has some competition, the National Hairy Queen. Hey!
Auburn gray or brown or black.
Auburn gray or brown or black.
Crew cut length or down the back.
Crew cut length or down the back.
If yours is red, it's very rare.
If yours is red, it's very rare.
Recessive genes are in your hair.
Recessive genes are in your hair.
Strawberry to platinum.
Strawberry to platinum.
Blonde sure have a lot more fun.
Blonde sure have a lot more fun.
Wavy, curly, kinky, straight.
Wavy, curly, kinky, straight.
A balding man who's nice to date.
A balding man is nice to date.
Shampoo.
Shampoo.
Shampoo. Lather. Rinse. Repeat.
Ambassadors and judges do love their Cherry Queen, but she has some competition.
Sure.
Be Curly, Kinky, Straight.